white.
I'm black.
I'm yellow.
I'm red.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Some people got the real problems. Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. Lord heavens above, I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.
Drop it, kill us all.
Daddy, sorry. Daddy, sorry. I mean, Daddy.
We've been at it for hours. If I could just rest.
The Dark Lord isn't resting.
Even like your two of a kind, sentimental children forever whining about how bitterly unfair your lives have been. Well, it may have escaped your notice, but life isn't fair. Your blessed father knew that. In fact, he frequently saw to it.
My father was a great man.
Your father was a swine.
Finger with the 5-6, tinted windows when we slide. Stick Glock out of Draco, no I'm round round nigga with the slime. Slime shoot a nigga in his spine. Spine nigga snitch to cut time. 21, we the Fox 5 gang, niggas getting wet, snitching on mine. Facts. Back it up, back it up. 223 gon' make a nigga back it up.
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
Severus... Severus, please. We're friends.
Fight back! You coward, fight back!
How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night. Tell them how you looked him in the eye. A man who trusted you and killed him.
Severus. You must be the one to kill me, sir. It is the only way. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely.
My Lord, you dare use my own spells against me, Potter.
Sentimental children forever whining about how bitterly unfair your lives have been. Well, it may have escaped your notice, but life isn't fair.
He'll give it his best effort. When it matters most, he'll just slither back into the
home.
Walking out of town.
Take them. Take them.
Looking for a better place.
Something
I swore to protect you. I made the unbreakable vow.
I'm a potato!
You need to make an unbreakable vow.
It comes down to whether or not you trust Dumbledore's judgment. Dumbledore trusts Snape, therefore I do.
Dumbledore can make mistakes.
You're blinded by hatred.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Reveal the best of yourself, when you risk your life every day to protect the boy.
You've kept him alive so he can die at the proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy. Skin and bone.
Hello. Welcome. Expect control.
My mother's Patronus was a dog. Same as Professor Snape's.
Really?
It's curious, don't you think?
Actually, if I think about it, it doesn't seem curious at all. If you truly loved her...
No one can know.
After all this time.
Always.